Everybody's looking for that something, one thing that makes it all complete. You'll find it in the strangest places, places you never knew it could be. Some find it in the faces of their children, and some find it in their lover's eyes. Who can deny the joy it brings when you find that special thing? You're flying without wings. So
let's start with Elaine. Yes,
yeah.
Elaine.
So, wanna get up again? Get up again. Yes, yes.
Shalon,
this is your moment. Stand in it. Know that it is God given. This is your appointed time to shine, and look how brightly you are shining. I am so proud of you. You spoke to me yesterday about not being sure about how to be. I'm a little awkward. I don't know how to present myself. Present yourself just like that, and people will stand and applaud. Great job. Welcome to Rising Star Season 16. What a voice,
Anthony.
Yes.
Yeah, well, I don't know about God-given and all of that, but, you know, there's a gentle, sensitive quality, and there is a way that you connect with the audience in your very sort of inimitable way. It's very quiet. It's almost soft. But it's very nice. You should have been in the top 10 from the very go. Sometimes we get it wrong, but you know, we've made that correction now, and I'm looking forward to more performances.
All right, Conroy.
Yeah, Shalon, for such a time as this, have you come?
Yes.
And it's so important because this is the first performance of the night that has really shown the growth and the building right to the end. It was beautiful, and you weren't doing much. It's not as though you were moving up and all over the stage, but we felt the power of your energy, and we saw the beauty in your sound, and the notes were perfect. You are just awesome.
Yes. Thank